bits of pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast. Shouldn't go any further without taking that antidote.
And I thought Witcher's potions were vile.
Drowners. Definitely came through here. The thug Dijkstra hired. Dijkstra didn't mention anyone else. Must be one of Dandelion's crew. Vomit everywhere. Guess he had the antidote too. Down in the middle of the dead guy. The planners will never stop congregating. Of a container. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like coin. Trail and oil. Here. And Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat. Caramel? fine grating. Couldn't push much through that. Fine grating. Couldn't push much through that. Fine grating. Couldn't push much through that. Bits of pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast. Pipe's great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. Edges curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here. That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra. Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid. But not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenfurt Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Be able to tell us...